silk is still considered to be the most desirable of fabrics. It was first made in China about 46 centuries ago, and its origin was a closely guarded secret. The silkworm and the luxurious, fibrous covering of its cocoon are said to have been discovered by a 14-year-old girl called Xilingshi, who was the wife of the Emperor Huang. Nearly 3,000 years passed before the secret was revealed, spreading to India, Japan, and eventually Europe.